This is going to be a little short video. What you're seeing right now is a knee wall that we've constructed. The last video we've put up, there was really a structural issue. And so what we've put here is a massive knee wall. It actually ended up being just a cheaper option than a thinner option than a thinner wall with rebar. It's about 2.5 feet thick, 3.5 feet off the ground. And it goes all the way around the foundation. You can see it back there as well. So we did it passed inspection today, so you know the foundation work is complete. This house is now structurally back on par. In my next video, I'll quickly show you the outside with we've had to insulate the foundation from the outside so that we can raise the frost line on this house, but it's done. It works out well. We can feel a lot more secure with what we're doing down here. And now on to fixing up the rest of the house. There's a lot of work guys working upstairs, and I really can't wait to see the end product. So here we are on the outside. You see what you have there is you got some insulation against the wall, and there's also insulation coming down about 2 feet deep and coming across 2 feet across. So we're here on the outside. What you see is the insulation that we put down to essentially raise the frost line. And it also goes vertical, but 2 feet down, it also goes horizontal, 2 feet along the ground, so that it truly raises the frost line to the bottom of the foundation, so that, you know, we can truly say this foundation has been repaired. Now, in the last video I did, I was showing you guys how the windows were rotting away. So what we've done is we've got these new windows in all along upstairs up there. So we got to fix up a few things of capping use, you can see there, nice new windows coming in, so that's gonna look nice in the end. Still a lot of work at this place, but I'm excited. That foam insulation right there is going to be cut down real quick. We'll put some nice mulch, finish up the house real nice. And along that foundation wall, there's going to be a nice vertical siding put down. We don't need those windows anymore, so it's going to hide the windows, nice vertical siding, just to give a different contrast. So, it's moving along. It's going to look great in the end, and I'm excited.